Hello.
And welcome, everyone. I am Deborah Larson, Provost and Vice President for Academic Affairs. On behalf of the trustees of the California State University and the faculty, staff, and students of Chico State, it is my great pleasure to welcome you to the 2021 commencement for California State University, Chico. We begin this ceremony with an acknowledgement that we are mindful that Chico State stands on the lands that were originally occupied by the first people of this area, the Machupta. And we recognize their distinctive spiritual relationship with this land and the waters that run through our campus. We are humbled that Chico State resides upon the sacred lands that once sustained the Machupta for centuries. Without their support and continued positive presence in our community, we would be unable to forward the cultural and educational work that is at the heart of this event. It is now my great honor to introduce the president of our university, Dr. Gail Hutchinson. In her years here at Chico State as faculty, chair, and dean, and now president for nearly 5 years, President Hutchinson has shown consistent support for the education of Chico State undergrads and graduate students. President Hutchinson, we thank you for all that you do to welcome, embrace, engage, and inspire our students.
Greetings, graduates, families, and friends. Today we gather physically distant but connected in spirit to celebrate the achievements of our extraordinary and persistent class of 2021 as they take their place in the distinguished company of university-educated scholars. The university cannot invite family and friends to campus today, but we can deliver an enthusiastic congratulations and an expression of deep admiration for these graduates. Their resilience and sacrifice during these most difficult of circumstances serve as a source of inspiration for myself and the entire Chico State community. Graduates, we are here to celebrate you and all that you have achieved over the course of your studies. Many of you have dreamed of this moment for a long time, and you have not traveled this path alone. Your parents, guardians, significant others, family members, and friends supported your journey. They saw great qualities in you and helped you achieve your dreams. If you are able to be with family and friends today, please turn your attention for a moment to the people beside you. Offer your gratitude. Share this moment, a recognition of the years you have devoted to education. It is my hope that you will take the education that you received at Chico State and continue to live our time-honored values. Be an independent thinker and an engaged citizen. Develop your own views and voice based on your education, and use that voice and those views to positively impact the world around you. This does not mean that you have all the answers. It's important to acknowledge differences of opinion and to work across divides to discover new ways of being, living, and thinking. In the past year, the COVID-19 pandemic handed us an opportunity to be quiet and introspective and to act in unison as a community to protect others and promote a greater good. This was not easy. It demanded grit and determination to prevail in an unfamiliar learning environment. It also required sacrifices as we were forced to stop doing many of the things we enjoy and hold dear. Our Chico State community may not have been physically together, but we were together in purpose and practice as we embraced the challenges before us and made changes necessary to reach our desired outcome. Chico State works hard to create community and connectedness. We are proud of our culture of caring and the sense of place that is instilled in our graduates. We are the Wildcat family. We understand that diversity and inclusion are vitally important in our complex and rapidly changing world. A college degree equips you. It equips you to respond to changes in yourself and the world around you that inevitably will occur over time. Graduates, the world is yours to make better.
Hello, Wildcats. On behalf of the faculty and staff of the College of Engineering, Computer Science, and Construction Management, I want to wish you a heartfelt congratulations on all of your accomplishments. Graduation Day is always one of my favorite days of the year. We get to celebrate this amazing achievement with our students. We saw how hard our students worked to get here, From long nights of studying to countless hours in the classes and labs, and all the great activities outside of the classroom, such as student clubs and student competitions. You have all put in an enormous amount of work, and you should be proud of all you have achieved. And this group especially should be proud of persevering through unbelievable challenges during your time at Chico State. From the campfire in 2018 to the current COVID-19 pandemic, you have been through historic circumstances in your short time here. You have proven yourselves to be excellent problem solvers, extremely adaptive and agile, and most importantly, resilient. These traits will serve you well as you head into your careers, and I am certain you will continue to do great things. I hope you know how proud we all are of you. I sincerely wish you all the best and good fortune in all that you do in life. I hope you stay connected with us here at Chico State. I can speak for all of the faculty in ECC that we love hearing from our alumni about their careers and their lives. I am proud of each and every one of you, and let me be the first to welcome you to the Wildcat alumni family. Again, on behalf of all the faculty and staff here in the College of ECC, congratulations and go Wildcats.
Congratulations, Mechanical Engineering, Mechatronic Engineering, and Advanced Manufacturing graduates, and all class of 2021. This is a great time of the year, and I'm very happy and honored to share this precious moment with all of you. I also would like to commend the family and friends of our graduates who provided support and encouragement during this tough journey. Completing a college degree is certainly not a one-person task. One needs a whole village of support to complete this journey. Therefore, I would like to remember those who carried our graduates to the finish line. Thank you for all your encouragement and your support to achieve this well-earned degree. We all know that you have faced very challenging, tough times during the pandemic. But now you are here. You are here because of your hard work, because of your dedication, determination, and perseverance. I'm very proud of each one of you. I celebrate your success on behalf of MMEM department. As of this point, you are closing one door, but opening another, a very exciting new door. You are starting a new chapter in your life as engineers. Although you successfully finished your college education and will remove your academic caps and put your professional hats on, please do remember that you will never stop learning. At Chico State, you learned something as important as the materials covered in your classes. You learned the skills of learning. You will apply this skill to the successful in various fields of your profession. Although soon you will join the fork workforce and become expert in your fields, never lose the spirit of your freshman. Always be curious, inquisitive, and out-of-the-box thinker. Continue improving yourself by increasing your knowledge and keeping your enthusiasm for learning. Try to better than you were yesterday. While the nature is starting to wake up for a new and fresh beginning in the spring, you are also preparing to spread your wings to start a new journey and fly to new horizons. Yes, wake up, get up, and break your boundaries. But while doing so, continue to dream. The world needs dreamers more than ever. Only those who dream and follow those dreams can achieve breakthroughs. When the world has a problem, now you have the tools to design and develop solutions. You are part of the leaders and problem solvers. You will sign off on many projects which will enhance the quality of our lives and prepare a better future for next generations. When doing so, always maintain the ethics of your profession, such as honesty, integrity, fairness, equity, protecting of public health, safety, and welfare. You overcame many challenges. In your career, don't stop challenging yourself. Make your everyday count. Push your limits and make an impact in the world. Wherever you go, please don't forget that we are always here for you. When we say this, we mean it. Keep in touch with us. We will be happy to help you and celebrate your achievements and accomplishments with you. I wish I was able to shake your hands, hug, and convey my best wishes face to face. As the representative of my department, the College of Engineering, and the faculty of CSU Chico, I mean it. I wish you all the best of success and joy in your new journey. Congratulations again, class of 2021.
Congratulations to the Mechanical and Mechatronics Engineering and Manufacturing class of 2021. After 4 or 5 years of resilience through severe natural disasters and a global pandemic, we did it. We have proved that the Chico State MMEM class of 2021 can face everything that is thrown at us and succeed. From pulling all-nighters in the library before finals, to writing 30-page design projects the day before due date, to learning how to do 400-level courses online, we passed. From the very beginning, as freshmen or as transfers, we have fostered an environment of learning and preparing ourselves for our future careers wherever we may be. We have endured so much in our time here, and yet here we stand, ready to graduate. With some remnants of normal, we have succeeded in completing the impossible in unforeseen circumstances. Just before our capstone courses, we were displaced to online learning with no foreseeable personal interaction with our classmates or faculty for the rest of our college experience. Yet, years from now, we will look back on our college experience and remember how we reminded our professors to unmute or record lectures. We replaced the library with coffee shops, and we learned how to interact with each other in new ways. But above all, we remembered that we have banded together to push through our final semesters and finish our capstone projects in person, something that was unthinkable a year ago. Remember, MMEM class of 2021, we are resilient and will persevere above all. Our years here at California State University Chico have proved that.
Jason Brian Allen. Lydia Altman.
Victor Daniel Anguiano.
I just want to say thank you to my mom and dad, because without you, I wouldn't be here right now, and I appreciate you guys from the bottom of my heart.
Sean Palad Aaron.
Dane Barland.
Katie Lynn Bishop.
Jose Blancarte.
Courtney Bowes.
Blake Cardoza.
Ivan Anthony Castillo.
Danny Galarza Cervantes.
Claire Christensen.
Alejandro Jose Corona.
All of you should be extremely proud of how far you have come, how resilient you have become throughout your college experience.
Catherine Crichton.
Reese Colbertson.
Nicholas Alexander Decoul.
Alan Del Rosario.
Luis Felipe Dominguez.
Thomas Dragonetti.
Marshall Ellis.
Ryan Adam Espinosa.
Antonio Figueroa.
Jason Douglas Fry.
Jonathan Robert Gomez.
Keith Edward Gramco.
Greg Christian Gutierrez.
Connor Hargan.
Luke Hazen.
Seth Micah Henneveld.
Alexis Hernandez.
Eduardo Arnulfo Herrera.
Jake Benjamin Hibma.
Tyler Huang.
Andrew Huitron.
Colin Jayberg. Aaron Michael Jones. Joe Karam.
Jack Clapperidge.
Chris Robert Leach. Jerome Lee.
Alexander M. Lopez.
Laura Joanna Lopez.
Daniel Loza Perez.
Jonah Matthew McCoo. Roque Antonio Martinez. James Masterson. James Montgomery Mather.
Anthony McKinney.
I'm so stoked to finally be done. I just want to say, screw you, Mom! Screw you, Dad! Both suck! One people I love, care about, my wife, my kid.
Sarah Diana Binti Muhammad Jahari. Michael Gregory Muldoon.
Markham Edward Odell.
Jessica Tracy Crispim Oliveira.
Yardley Ordonez.
Lucas Brennan Palanti.
Giovanni Paredes.
Tristan Paterno. David Powers. Justin Keith Price.
Jenna Prieger.
Jose Daniel Quintana. Hector Jose Ramirez.
Isaac Ramirez.
Saori Ramirez. Ryan Revolinsky.
Gregory Thomas Reynolds. Angel De Jesus Rodriguez. Fabian Rodriguez.
I'd just like to thank my parents for supporting me in anything that I do. I'd also like to shout out my family and friends for encouraging me to push forward. Let's get it.
Matthew Rosa. Alberto Rosales. Pietro Ruggiero. Emilio Ruiz. Juan Ruiz. Mitchell John Sack.
Ashby Seldvar. Andres Sanchez. Saul Sanchez. Cameron Schindler.
Isaiah Smith. Nolan Harrison Jefferson Spencer.
Bradley Robert Svenningson.
Eric Willius Taylor.
Chur Thor.
Eduardo Antonio Tercios. Allison Vang. Michael Vinson. Tyler Jeffrey Weaver.
Aiden Williams.
And now the moment we have been waiting for. It is my great pleasure to introduce the 2021 candidates for bachelor's degree. Degree candidates, please rise. Truly, please rise. You've earned this moment. By the virtue of the authority vested in me by the trustees of the California State University, I confer upon each of you the bachelor's degree appropriate to the course of study you have pursued, with all the attendant rights, responsibilities, and distinctions pertaining thereto. Graduates, you may now move your tassels to the left of your cap to signify this momentous occasion. To the fierce and extraordinary class of 2021, on behalf of the entire Chico State community, with joy for the moment and hope for the future, I offer each and every one of you my most heartfelt and hearty congratulations.
Congratulations to the class of 2021. I'm sending each of you a virtual hug and my very best wishes. Know that I have put on my cap and gown today as a tangible expression that I'm celebrating all of you. Commencement is always bittersweet, as I love to gather, cheer, hug, and shake hands, and honor all that you have accomplished, despite knowing your path will soon head in a new direction. I want to take a moment to recognize all your family, friends, significant others, and mentors. They have supported and encouraged you in order for this day to arrive. I ask you to reflect and thank everyone who contributed to your journey and helped guide you along the way. Never forget all that you have accomplished, and remember every challenge you have faced on your educational and professional journey. It has not been an easy road to travel, and you have been through a whirlwind. But still, you continued. You stayed committed, you reached your goal, and you have a lot to be proud of. That drive will take you far. While this may end your chapter at Chico State, I encourage you to continue to evolve, adapt, and challenge yourself. Continuous learning is the very hallmark of our fields. Remember to have integrity, to be honest and truthful. Walk the path that takes you to your future and crush it. Graduates, face tomorrow with pride, determination, and ambition. Go forth and make your mark on the world. Celebrate life and do great things. As your time as a student concludes, I want you to know that this is not goodbye. You all are part of the ECC and Wildcat family forever. ECC graduates, please stay in touch. Share the story of your journey wherever it takes you. We are so proud of you, and we wish you all the very best.